Welcome to the Storytellers of Tomorrow. I'm Natalie from Unity, and I'm here with Ernst and Pasha from IM Media and Taboo from Black Eyed Peas. And they're here with their project Masters of the Sun, which is at New Frontier. So this experience is part AR, part VR. Taboo, can you tell us a little bit about how these work together?
Sure. So the project started with a screenplay that will.i.am had been formulating throughout the years. And he was co-writing it with a writer named Ben Jackendoff. First, it started with the graphic novel. Within that, we had an AR experience that was part of that, and a VR experience that was like the first stages of it. So when we showed that to Marvel, Marvel was blown away by that, so they wanted to partner up. It was a way to experience content that's creative, pushing the envelope of technology, but also giving Black Eyed Peas a different type of IP. And we were blessed when we found out that we were able to premiere it here at Sundance Film Festival.
It's always been a dream to basically to be able to feature something we did on such a high stage.
So Ernst and Pasha, can you talk a little bit about the VR element of the narrative?
This one is definitely by far the most exciting and the biggest thing we ever did. There is no universal tools for people to screen VR or to film VR. Tools like Unity, which actually does help to establish more proper methodology to help people to have common platform, and that's why we use VR and AR, we use the same platform.
On a technological aspect, it's pushing the envelope, it's thinking forward. It's great to see these amazing artists like influencers and heroes like KRS-One and Rakim and, you know, Snoop Dogg and Common, Jason Isaacs and Michael Rapaport, Queen Latifah, and Stanley, and all these people come together on a human level for a great project. And that's why when we scored it with Hans Zimmer, we had to find creative ways to continue the music in the VR experience.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming, you guys.
Thank you.